4-1-1 was officially declared over. The following year, on the very same day, President Woodrow Wilson declared November 11th Armistice Day. In 1938, Congress declared this day a national holiday. President Dwight D. Eisenhower renamed it Veterans Day in 1954. Veterans Day celebrates those brave men and women who answered the call to serve in the United States military and devoted their lives to maintaining the freedoms we continue to enjoy today. This Veterans Day, we thank over 19.5 million men and women who have served our country. And we would like to honor any veteran who is in the attendance this evening. Would anybody who has ever served this great country please stand?
Yeah! Thank you.
Sheridan, Cece Goodman, and more.
Yeah.
$10,000 on the CC equivalent.
Thank you.
Check it in for your husband's feeling.